I think we thought that bed was too small for Coco. So we got her a much bigger bed, much bigger bed, much bigger bed. And that's why Monk sleeps in the big bed. And Coco sleeps in the little bed. Our dogs are crazy, but they say dogs take on the characters of their owners.